At the heart of everything we do at Los Alamos National Laboratory is science, pure and simple. Well, maybe not so simple. The diversity of scientific endeavor at Los Alamos is amazing. National security science requires basic research.
We have experts here from all over the world, and we also collaborate globally. This diversity of scientific thought has always been the laboratory's greatest strength.
The Manhattan Project brought together a large number of experts in various technical fields from all around the world to solve a very complex problem. Today, we rely even more on that level of expertise for certifying the safety of the nation's nuclear stockpile through very complex simulations on some of the world's most powerful supercomputers.
Computational simulations are vital to the work that we do here at the laboratory. There are many things that we're interested in that we can't actually test with a physical experiment. We need to use the best science and engineering that we have to protect the nation.
We're trying to solve problems through the pursuit of science with the hope that our science makes the world a better place. More than that, we can make it a brighter, a safer, a more stable place.
A national lab is always thinking about the biggest challenges that we have and how we come about solving those challenges.
Science here at Los Alamos is definitely not a one-person venture.
The collaborative nature of Los Alamos allows for experts in all fields of science to come together to solve big problems.
Problems that are too big for one person working in isolation to solve.
There's a lot of really good science here for a variety of global security, national security interests, because that's what needs to be done.
We like to leverage our science capabilities to inform our national security work, and then at the same time, that national security work bolsters our science capability.
And because of that, we're able to work on new discoveries and different science that can't be done anywhere else.
Science is the ultimate exploration for knowledge. It's the way that we understand how the world around us works.
Science is curiosity, asking questions, developing solutions so that we can actually have answers to mankind's biggest and most pressing problems.
The ability to work on complex problems, help solve them in the national interest, is one of the most rewarding things a scientist could ask for.
Our science is what prepares us to face the uncertainties of tomorrow. It allows us to achieve things that are right now only in people's dreams.